to have it in breakfast.
So you think oily products are not that good for health?
Yeah.
So I would object you on this because for me, I eat oily foods and as you can see, I'm still healthy and still fit. So one of those products is Fortune Oil. So good morning, everyone. Good morning to the panel judges, our faculty members, and for sure, my fellow mates, my student managers. Good morning to all.
I, Shubhangi Singh.
And I, Neeti Sharma.
From the river Alaknanda, are here to present our topic on success story of fortune. Contents. We have introduction, products, competitors, marketing strategy. So Fortune as a brand is a joint venture between Adani Groups and Wilmer International of Singapore. It was launched in India in the year 2000 and its headquarters is in Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Fortune is the most prestigious brand of Adani and Wilmer. Number of get success in the launch of its in the launch after the 2 years. For other than oils, it has a huge range of products.
So as we all know and as our panel said, Fortune has various products like besan, atta, oil, pulses, soya chunks and many other. But we specifically are focusing on oil products. Can we have the next slide, please? Now these are some of the oil variants that the company produces. First one is soya health. As we all know, soya is definitely good for our health, which helps in preventing with the disease of Alzheimer's. Second comes the sunlight and redefined sunflower oil. Refined sunflower oil, which helps in almost removing the wax contents. The third one is Fortune Gold Nut. The Gold Nut says it ensures that none of the ground nuts have been left behind so that the customers are not left with any of the proteins that they should have. The second last is Kachi Ghani Mustard Oil and the last one is the Cotton Plus.
Competitors. There are a few competitors of Fortune Oil, which are Sunrock, Dhara, Dalda, Nature Fresh, and Safola. Neeti?
Surely, next is the marketing strategies. Definitely, a company producing goods for the whole market as for where they have various customers. So they have to reach out to all those customers, keeping in mind their needs, their products, what different products may be needing, and what is the requirement, basically. So for the marketing strategies, we have that they have varied portfolios of oils that are to the different market needs. First, secondly, we have seen certain different packaging, like we have certain different varied packagings of 5 liters, and we have some 1 liter packets also, and the bottles certainly. So those are according to the customers itself. And yeah, surely their production is near to the region of sale where the products is to be sold. Next slide.
Market share. Fortune share a huge number of market share with its competitors, which is 31% for the Fortune Oil, 10% for the Safola, 21% for the Nature Fresh, 12% for Dhara, 15% for Dalda, and 11% for Sundrop. Market size, this is the market size of the competitors as well as Fortune itself. So here we have a video which shows that how it emotionally connects with the consumers of Fortune.
Miss karte ho
sir ghar ko
घर वालों को
और घरवाली को।
सर ये अपने बच्चे को बहुत मिस करते हैं।
सर 3 महीने की हो गई है लेकिन अभी तो गोद में नहीं लिए।
आप लोग घर के खाने को मिस करते
हैं। पूरी छोले ना बड़े ही ज्यादा जी।
ओए पूरी छोले।
हमारा वाइफ का हाथ का बनाया हुआ बैगन भाजा बहुत मिस करता है। और जो तेल टपक टपक के उसे गिरता है।
सर होममेड परोटा कोरमा। आई मिस दैट अ लॉट।
घर से दूर रहकर जो आप हमारे घरों की हिफाजत करते हैं उसके लिए मैं आप लोगों को सैल्यूट करता हूँ।
थैंक यू सर।
और अब राजीव भाटिया आप लोगों के लिए खाना बनाएगा। आइए।
राजीव भाटिया।
सर ये राजीव भाटिया कौन है?
मैं।
आप?
एक्टर बनने से पहले हमने बड़ी रोटियां बेली है यार। चलो।
गरम आलू में थी माँ को लाई पास, दाल को लगा तड़का तो घर की आई छांस। यादों की रसोई से पूरी छनके आई, परसों बाद उंगलियों ने चिट्ठियां चखाई। हो चिट्ठियां चखाई। हो घर की झांस आई। हो
बहुत जरूरी बात आपने जरा बेबी की याद दिला दी।
एकदम बीवी के हाथ का बना हुआ टेस्ट।
बिल्कुल सही। घर का स्वाद है आपके खाने में सर, कमाल है।
घर का स्वाद तो होना ही था। आपके घर से जो हूँ जैसे 130 करोड़ और है। फॉर्चून ऑयल, घर का खाना होता है।
ओके सो कंक्लूडिंग दिस एज वी ऑल हैव सीन for how the Fortune company has been operating its products in the market, how it has reached out in the consumer sector. Thirdly, this was the latest ad where the company reaches to the every emotions of the customers, for where the earlier tagline was thoda aur chalega and now the recent one is ghar ka khana ghar ke jaisa. Thank you.